You should see when you put these little pandas out. They're cute. They're real cute. They have little legs. He has a lot. His longest centipede has more than 100 discs on it. So it just looks like a rainbow. Since the 70s. Tyrus is looking at an article that was written about his kite flying. And the article is written in Chinese. So a student of Tyrus's nephew, Phil, is translating the article for him.
So did you finish it?
No.
Was this when you were the five traveling?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my, it was so much. I think we had three different types.
This is Tyrus Wong's panda. This is the mama panda, the bigger one.
Yeah, it was funny because like a bunch of people that we were there.
He called us to go, but we were just like.
He told me. I was gonna call you guys, and then he said no.
Hey Tyrus, will you wave to me? Just wave to me. Thank you. You're real cute.